Well, this place is really nice.
The fun has arrived. Category is face.
Why do you like this?
We are in Dorset. After, it wasn't that long of a car journey, but there was times I was falling asleep. Carlos wasn't talking to me, he was doing nothing.
And she's the one who's driving as well.
Anyway, yes, I drove for our second road trip. Because he says I never drive. But anyway, we have arrived. This is our Airbnb for the next 4 days. But it's super, super cute. It's called Dreamwood, as you will see. But the room is so cute. Oh my gosh. I just really like the color scheme. The blue and the gray is doing it for me. And the full length mirror. We can sit here and have breakfast. He's so not excited, but it's all right. I'll be excited for the both of us, isn't it? It's all good. Guys, you know, we're never gonna show you that. We're gonna wait for the day or the time we actually use it, yeah? And we show you the extra special, special part of this whole Airbnb in it. But hold tight, we've got a couple days, we'll be back. But for now, yeah, we need to unpack because we're kind of hungry.
Yeah, okay, let's go get something to eat then. Get in the house. We didn't get to really to do what we wanted to do, which was go to Stair Hole because it was a little bit too late. And then we needed to go to Tesco as well because that was long. We had no food. So we went to Tesco, we've been to Lidl, and then everything's now just basically pitch black. It seriously is like really, really pitch black. So that sucks. But yeah, we'll get out on the road tomorrow. We just need to work out what we're actually doing. We need to actually go back to Tesco. Why are we going back to Tesco?
We have protein and no carb.
Yeah. And we've taken it upon ourselves to actually start watching Roanoke off American Horror Story, which is not the greatest of ideas. Like Roanoke outside right now.
Why do you have to say that?
Deborah, it's dark outside.
I'm not with you on this.
Deborah, I'm not with you on this.
Close. That's your damn business. I didn't bring this into business. So anyway, you lot, yeah. Let me tell you about our visit to Tesco. No ethnic section, at all in like Tesco's or Lidl or anything like that. No, but fam, there was no seasoning, bro. There was no seasoning, fam.
What do you expect?
What, they don't season food?
What do you expect to find like patties in that in Dorchester, bro?
I said seasoning. Patties.
Deborah.
Seasoning. Patties. What? But my point is just, yeah, I went to the little section which I thought would, you know, lead to some sort of seasoning. Like, they had this bit that said Oriental. So I thought somewhere down the line it would probably lead to like Asian food, Afro-Caribbean and all that stuff. No, it did not. Not at all. Not at all.
There was no purpose, man. Look.
I had to make use, yeah, of just intellect and go find seasoning. One man and a broom. Fighting all insects. I've tried to explain to Cardox that we're outside in the countryside, so bugs are expected, but he just doesn't want to accept the truth. Now we're going back to Tesco to go and get carbohydrates of some kind to have with all this meat and garlic and bread for breakfast tomorrow. So we'll catch you guys later on. Bye.
Okay, so next day, and we are going out. Yesterday was a bit of a madness because we didn't have no food or anything like that at all, which sucked. Oh, and the worst thing about all of this is I forgot the charger for the camera. So when this dies, it's kind of game over. I've got to switch over to the iPhone and the GoPro, but hopefully it should be all right. Right, let's head off.
We are off to Lulworth Cove? Jurassic Cove? Something of that nature, I can't remember the name. I'm severely annoyed, yeah? I have a bone to pick with Nike. These 270 trainers, yeah? How are you expected to get your foot in there? I really don't understand. Like, I really have a strong bone to pick with you lot, you know? Because the design is just not working for me. It's just not working. Yeah, I bought them, can you?
Why has God been complaining for, man? Oh my gosh.
Who involved him in our conversation? This is the A and B conversation right here.
Am I talking to you?
Were you in here? You were outside.
Keep doing drugs. Yeah, because the cannon's talking to you, innit?
Anyway, we're off to Lower. Is it Lower of Cove we're off to?
Yeah, one of them places there.
Okay, one of them places there. But yeah, we kind of leaving a bit late. It's like 1 at the moment. So I left from about 11. But somebody was snoring, kept me up. I couldn't sleep. And I was getting that sleep back by any means necessary.
That's what you're going to do now, yeah? You're going to shame on camera.
Oh, I'm not shaming. Okay. I said somewhere. Did I say your name?
So who was she sleeping next to then? And
Anyway, so we are off now. Back in a bit when we actually get to where we're supposed to be, which is the Cove. See you in a bit.
Yeah, we just got to Stair Hall. This place is weird.
Hello.
It's weird. And it smells like...
Minui.
Okay, so we're going up there.
That's your business, boy. I don't know who's going up there with you. Yeah.
Deborah, you have to come up there with me, man. You're really going to drive there and leave me behind?
With my back? Yeah, I'm mad.
You're really going to leave me behind?
Okay. I guess you
walk. Is there really flowers all over this car? That's where the Minui's come from.
Minui.
You stop. Did you lock the car?
I think so. We, you know, I love how it's a we. If it was me that made this mistake, it's very much a you, Deborah. It's never a we.
Get out of Google Maps. Let's go find this coast. First one is Stair Hole. Stair Hole.
No, no, go, yeah, go, go.
Yeah.
Go around here.
Yeah.
Almost to the end where you get to the scrub.
As far as you can.
Back onto that.
Oh, wicked.
Rocks.
Oh, okay. Wicked.
And then you see Stair Hole. Here.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you know all those photos in the shop of everybody crowding? You can see all the steps that were on all
Yeah.
No people on the steps though, it's all quiet.
I mean, okay. we haven't been down to the beach.
We just walked along the top and then just around the ridge.
Oh, fair enough, that's not bad then. No, you can actually go down there.
Yeah, I think you can. Well, is it?
I think I see a little... Yeah. Oh, okay.
So definitely go up to the top first.
Wicked, thank you so much.
We're back, we've arrived, and this is our first stop, which is known as Stair Hall. And as you can see, there's a beautiful view just down there. So nice. Camera doesn't do it justice, I don't think anyway. It is a really nice view. I met a really nice couple. They kind of told us like where to go, where nobody else really does. So that's been really good, so we can get a couple shots in. Also as well, but we ain't doing this because Nope. That bit we showed you earlier on, where you can literally walk from Stair Hole all the way to, what's that place called? Jurassic Coast?
Yeah.
Nah, we ain't doing that. We're going to drive around, because it's so much quicker, and it saves us a lot of time, so we can actually try and get a few shots in for sunset as well. But it's really cute, and you've got this little village bit there as well, when you kind of come in. We can get things like ice cream and stuff like that, and Cardox is all geared up. Was this the bit where they said to go, or was it further?
No, there's a pathway there.
No, the guys.
No, you said take the photo from here.
Oh, okay, I see. Okay, let me take one with my friend and we can go down. So, one sec.
Wow. Oh, they went down. That's a nice shot.
Thank you. We're now on our way to, what's it called?
Girdle Door.
That's the one.
And Jurassic Coast.
That's the one.
I think. Yeah, we would have walked up the hill, but kind of pressed for time and we kind of want to catch the sunset at the same time as well. So.
And I ain't going up there. Babe, we want to try and catch the sunset. So that's what we're going to do now. I'm going to make our way there. We have like an hour and a half to spend. But that includes actually getting down there, getting the shots and stuff before sunset and stuff happens. So we're going to make our way and we are out of here, man.
Jurassic Coast, let's do this.
I think it's all Jurassic Coast, you know. I really think it just stretches across the whole thing. Isn't the whole bottom thing Jurassic Coast?
I don't know, you have to ask someone. Because when I typed in, so when I drove, yeah, so the sun's actually kind of setting, so this is the, kind of the perfect time for us to come anyway. That's what I wanted to do, catch a little bit of the sunset in that.
Yeah.
Wow, Deborah, wow.
That's what you've done to me last night. Don't.
What did I do to you last night?
Snoring. I haven't cut up on all my sleeps. So don't judge me, Cardox.
And so we can get into like positions and stuff that we should be. Deborah's playing with the car buttons again.
In it, probably. Mad.
Let's go.
I'm rude.
So yesterday was a bit interesting if you saw from the footage. We got the drone out. Really, really fun. And there was like loads and loads of people there. I think they probably just turned up to see like the evening, catch the evening sunset kind of thing, which was kind of cool. I don't really know what the plan for today is. We might check out New Forest Park, which I think is about half an hour or so away from here. Bloody tired. Still got another couple days actually, and we're lucky because today's weather is great so far. It's peaceful, it's pleasant. I mean, we've got neighbors which are like over there, but it's like basically non-existent. We don't hear from them, but like a building next door to us, but I think the walls like paper thin, so you can kind of hear everything that goes on, which is quite awkward. Chef Deborah is gonna come with the breakfast thing. Yeah, so we're just gonna charge up everything now, because we didn't charge up anything yesterday. Like full, get the drone, get the GoPro, head out again and see what we can find. I might take a trip to Bournemouth actually. We took a trip to Bournemouth yesterday night just because it was there. It's only about 40 minutes away, so can't complain. Literally to get back again.
Ooh, yes guys. So basically, we have the hot tub in it. Boy, look at that. I'm selling the barbecue.
Told you there was a grill on that.
There was a what?
There was charcoal.
Where did you see it?
On the bottom.
Oh, that's
nice. Yo, this is a
cute.
Looks fresh.
Are you going on any rides?
Yeah, we're going on that one.
The Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
Sure, yeah?
I'm not afraid of heights. Are you afraid of heights?
Yeah, but okay, I don't. Yeah. Do you like rides?
Yeah.
You're lying. Look at you. You're lying to your teeth.
A few minutes later.
Okay, I don't feel so good anymore.
I just deeped it.
Oh, I don't feel so good anymore.
I'm just...
I deeped it.
Oh my god. What my eye. No, I deeped it. Carlos, what were we thinking?
What were we actually thinking? Oh, still going up.
Sorry, what were we actually thinking?
Huh?
Who? Carlos.
Oh! The thing is just swinging in the breeze.
Can you go away? Oh my god! What did I lay? Oh no!
I'm a big man.
Oh my god!
Lord. Can we come off here?
Hmm?
We come off?
I don't think you can yet. Relax,
yo, wait, are we going up again?
Yeah.
How many? I thought it was just once.
No, darling. No.
I thought it was just once.
No.
Oh, this is long, man.
Oh.
Deborah, don't hold on to the pole, man. If you're a big man.
I'm not a big man.
Hey, man, you're ripping off my skin.
I'm not. Where might be?
Shut up.
Are you gonna? Carlos is gonna be a bad bee. Oh my days. Jeez. Yeah. Whooping. Oh my god. Look at the fail. What happened? I thought you were a bad bee. We're now on our way to find a trail to try and get a few shots in on a, it's like a water trail, and we're now in New Forest Park at the moment. So all around us, essentially all the roads kind of go through the park. So we went to the Heritage Center for New Forest, which gives you a bit more information of like where to go and where to park to find the different trails and stuff like that, and that's what we just did. So we're trying to find one now, and hopefully it's not too muddy. We haven't been able to, and we've been really bad at doing this, which is doing the whole like start of the day and end of the day type of shots for the vlog, because literally it has just been going where the wind takes us. We didn't really plan for much else because it essentially we kind of just wanted to relax. That's been the majority of the trip.
Okay, made a slight mistake. So when we was actually in the place and they gave us the map and stuff, it was great, had everything on there, it was all good. And it said you could also get an app. So I thought, okay, whatever's fine. We'll download the app when we get here. Lo and behold, we get to the forest and... No bars. We got no signal.
Do you know? No?
Yeah, they love.
Oh. They don't know. Look at this stupid man. This very stupid man. Carlos. Hello. If that drops in there, I will just laugh at you, you know? Focus, there we go. Hey y'all. Okay, this is our final night that we're spending at home. We just got back from New Forest Park, which was really, really nice, and it was like really scenic. I'm super tired because we've been out for ages walking. Walking is not my thing. It's long, my back hurts. It's an outdoor type of thing, right? It's basically a forest, right? However, it's not got a closing time. It's just whenever, you know, people leave that they kind of like lock up and stuff like that. Yet the toilet closed at 5. I don't understand. I really don't get it. Hold on, let me take you outside and get into it, see what we're doing. So we got the hot tub on deck. It's all ready. Oh, it's steamy. And then got the chicken on deck and that. Uncle Cardog chefing it up in the kitchen.
I can't see a thing.
You are on the outside. Woo! To go back inside and cook the rest of our food, which is a bit of rice. And we have food that we need to actually use up. We have some shrimp and some mince as well. I'm gonna figure out something to make with that. We have left our Airbnb for the weekend, which is right there. Yeah, they came in super early, like 10:15. I was like, we didn't check out till 11. I'm not sure what's going on there. Me and my bald head, you know, before I've even secured the wig. Look, I even had to leave in a hurry. But yeah, we are heading out now. We never really got to do much around here because most of the time we went out. But just so you guys can see the grounds a bit more, we'll give you a bit of a view. It's super, super, super green. Got like a vineyard down there, golf course back there. We were supposed to do the walks, but we never did. And you've also got animals, some weird pheasant things as well, and some rabbits that keep disappearing whenever we drive by. Highly do recommend if you come to Dorset to visit. I do think New Forest is a shout, especially if you're someone that likes to do outdoorsy stuff. Definitely recommend cycling, hiking, all of that. It's all there for you. If you want to come early in the morning, because the parking situation is a myth.
Yeah, for the Blackwater place, it was like really, really busy, so yep. You couldn't really find park. I mean, we literally parked out on side road, like literally,
and the car parked over there.
As well, that you don't really kind of feel like something's going on. Mm. They're still very much safe, things like keeping your distance, wearing your mask, you know, hand sanitizing and all that good stuff, but life is still going on. And I think because of the nature of how everything down here is anyway, people kind of do keep their distance and stuff like that, because you're mostly kind of outdoors anyway. But even when we checked into our Airbnb as well, anywhere that you go, they've got track and trace going on, hand sanitizing, all of that good stuff as well. They do really do a lot down here. I think out of London at the moment, I think it's kind of regarded as just being a lot more carefree with COVID compared to when you're actually in London. But just from being here, and also when we went to Bath as well in our last trip that we took, you see a lot. People are out here trying to keep safe and following the guidelines as much as they can. In Wales next, but if anybody has gone there in the past few weeks, let us know like what the restrictions are, because it's not very clear when you kind of look online. I don't know if you can go, if you can't, or what the restrictions are like if you're coming from England. But if anyone knows and wanna, you know, drop some advice, please do share it down below and interact with us guys on our socials, on Instagram, Twitter, you know, get at us, communicate.
See you later, guys.
Bye.